Hey everyone, welcome back. This is John from Friends with Your Benefits. Today I'm going to tell you how you could potentially save a lot of money on your Medicare Part B premium. So the way you save money on your Medicare Part B premiums is through this thing called the Medicare Part B Premium Giveback. All right, John, so how do I take advantage of the Medicare Part B Premium Giveback? I'm interested. Okay, so there are a few things that you'll need to do, a few stipulations in order to be eligible for it. So number one, you need to be enrolled in Medicare Part A and Part B. Number two, you need to be enrolled in a Medicare Advantage plan. Unfortunately, this benefit is not available to those who happen to be enrolled in Medicare supplement plans. Number three, you need to be enrolled in a Medicare Advantage plan with a wrinkle. The Medicare Advantage plan with a wrinkle happens to be one that offers the Medicare Part B Premium Giveback. How do you find out whether or not this plan is eligible? A lot of times before you sign up, either your insurance broker or the insurance company will advertise that, hey, this particular plan does have the Medicare Part B premium give back reduction. Okay, so how much are we talking about here, John? The premium give back provision can range anywhere from a whopping 10 cents per member per month, all the way up to $170 per month, the full Medicare Part B premium. Ultimately, it's going to vary based upon the insurance carrier and which county you ultimately reside in. So how does it ultimately work, John? So let's say I happen to be enrolled in the insurance carrier. What do I need to do in order to take advantage of it? Well, the good news is the process is fairly automatic. Once you're enrolled in this plan and the plan year starts in January, what will happen is the insurance company will reach out to CMS and the Social Security Administration and ultimately let them know that you're eligible for the premium give back. And for future months, they will ultimately reduce your Medicare Part B premiums. And it will happen one of two ways. First way is, let's say you're not collecting Social Security today, they'll actually reduce your future invoices for the amount that you'll have to pay for Medicare Part B premiums. The second way is, let's say you happen to be collecting Social Security. We all know that Medicare Part B premiums are deducted from your Social Security check. So what they will ultimately do is reduce the amount that is deducted from your Social Security check, and your Social Security check will go up, which is certainly awesome. Okay, John, so what are the downsides to this? First downside is this benefit is not offered nationwide. You have to be enrolled with specific insurance carriers and live in very specific counties. So number two, with any individual Medicare Advantage plan, the network potentially could be a lot smaller compared to original Medicare. You might have an HMO or PPO style benefit that doesn't include all the Medicare providers. In addition, with the Medicare Advantage plan, some of them happen to have deductibles and copays that happen to be higher compared to Medicare supplement plans. Last thing that's really important, some of you may be wondering how insurance companies can actually reduce the Part B premium. So there's really two sources of revenue for the insurance companies as it relates to Medicare. The first way is the traditional way, collecting premiums through you. The second way, and most people don't realize this, but for Medicare Advantage, the federal government, namely through CMS, the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, will actually give insurance companies money to manage the Medicare cost as a total replacement option. The theory is that the managed care insurance companies are better at managing Medicare costs than the government, and as a result, CMS is willing to give them money. So in order to entice you to sign up, they're going to work to reduce the premium that you pay as an added bonus for you to consider that particular insurance company. As always, we thank you for joining us. We ask that you like the video, subscribe, hit the bell, and until next time, thanks for joining.